crisis, but this poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Miss Adams, I interviewed former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual Global Initiative Forum in New York. can't see it too soon, too soon. But you know, I want to be with you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
General President Trump. Quickly, he hosted a